What year is this?
Why, it's 1948.
How?
Claire. Don't say you miss me anymore. Don't know
Frank.
The meaning or you slipped out.
Hello.
The back door. You think I'll take
back.
You back, I won't.
And I am so grateful.
Yeah, I'll keep the memories, keep your distance. I let you go.
Frank, I was with another man for 2 years, and I loved him deeply as his wife.
Point you have made several times, I do understand, Pep.
You know, whenever you talk about him, you nearly always mention his fine sense of humor.
Do I?
Aye. And his smile. And his hair.
It really is the most. It was the most extraordinary regret you'd ever seen.
Mountain tops not down with me.
I know he's dead.
Your heart is so wild, but never free. So wake me up, the dream I had is over. We were so young, and now we're getting old. And I can't keep on giving you what might be meant for someone new. Wake me up, the dream I had.
He told
over.
You he would stand and die with his men on that bloody moor. Do you have any reason to doubt his word?
My destiny lies on Culloden Moor.
I'll find you.
You have had an extraordinary adventure, Claire. Extraordinary. One that few people could even imagine. Treasure it. Keep it safe and secure, tucked away in some special place in your heart. Don't spend the rest of your days chasing a ghost. Not when there's a man, a real, flesh and blood, living man, who loves you still with all his heart.
I'm pregnant.
How was that? No. No.
It's Jamie's. I'm carrying another man's child, Frank.
We will raise this child as our own. ours. Yours and mine.
Raised in a lie?
No. The father. The living, breathing man. Not the echo of a memory that they can never catch.
Not a ghost.
Precisely.
He made me promise that I would let him go. So I will. Time to leave the past behind. But I'd made a promise and had to keep it, even if it meant living a life I no longer wanted. Ah!